Here we go again then for another round of Grand Prix action. The conditions are just right to spice up the racing in this part of the world today, and we're all itching to get underway. We'll be seeing top speeds of around 210 miles an hour here at the Circuit Gilles Villeneuve, with around two-thirds of the lap taken at full throttle. High-speed chicanes spell potential danger, especially at the infamous Wall of Champions. And watch out for overtaking into the hairpin and the final chicane.
Thank you.
And now it's time to wind down and celebrate after that fantastic Grand Prix. Here they come, your top three, out onto the podium. That's it for today's Grand Prix, and from Ant and I, it's goodbye and see you again next time.